If you're worried that your old laptop or PC is not up to the task of sculpting, here's a tip that will instantly improve your sculpting performance. First of all, you have to understand that if you start with too little geometry and then add a huge amount of levels on the multi-res modifier until you have enough to sculpt with, you will get slow performance even on a good computer. However, if you subdivide the same object first, either in edit mode or by adding a subdiv modifier, increasing the levels and applying the modifier, you will get a much better performance out of the multi-res modifier. And you then need a smaller amount of multi-res levels to get the same amount of geometry to sculpt with. Here you can see the difference side by side.